Let's go back to that breaking news now. West Allis police confirms that someone fired shots into a house overnight. We've been telling you about this police presence and activity near 110th and National earlier this morning. Our crews spotting officers searching the neighborhood for some kind of evidence. A department spokesperson telling 12 News no injuries have been reported. Authorities may release more details later today.